Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
I just thought you guys could use a little dose of Dex. Oh, stay here, Dex. A little dose of Dexter this morning. I know he looks ridiculous, and so do I. That's because we both are ridiculous, father and son here. Takes after his dad, kind of looks like him. Perpetually smiling, though. So I just wanted to talk about this. So Dexter's getting older. You know, he's like, I think he's like 10 years old, and he's been with me. Melissa got him for me on my birthday many years ago. The other day, his bladder is getting a little less, reliable, and so my bed has gotten a little less, it's gotten a little more decorative, shall we say. And so the other day, I came and I laid down. Now I'd just taken him out to go to the bathroom. I laid down, and I laid down in fresh pee. And I think what it was is that he wanted to go out when the other dogs went out. And since he didn't go out, well, he left a message. So I wasn't too happy with that and kind of yelled at him, and he got emotional about it. And so then he was kind of staying away from me and wanting to, not be close because he thought I was mad. Dogs do get this way. So I just wanted to tell you, I mean, we did something called psycho-emotional energetics, and I worked on him and his emotions around the issue and my reaction. And it just took seconds, and there was a decided difference. By the way, whenever I work on him, he'll shake his body, and he can feel it. And people have seen me do this on the stage with animals. We're all so connected. Everything's so connected because it's all part of one thing. There is no thing really at all. And so keep this in mind. It's very easy, quote, healing, if you want to call it that. It's very easy to connect with a pattern. It's also easy to connect with patterns that you don't necessarily want to associate with. But then the idea, oh, I better not think about that because that's a problem. You don't want to do that either because that makes that association, that link stronger in the subconscious mind. Okay. And so avoidance is not the issue. Not paying attention or forming opinions is not the issue. Letting go of the charge on your emotions and opinions and being kind to yourself, no matter what. Being kind and realize I can get angry, I can be wrong, I can have foibles, I can also do, appear to do amazing things because we're all connected and all is one. I'll see you next week.